reward on the road.
Look, a wind current. It might lead us to the top of the tower.
Thank you.
Word on the road. Is this an answer from this world?
Oh, we can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of Dvalin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. Dvalin just happens to be nesting in these ruins for now. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal... If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light at- If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to get it working.
We should be close to completing the ceremony for this actuator. Let's put the last part back and see.
What are you waiting for? Go unlock the light actuator.
A reward on the road.
Looks like we're right. There are three more halos circling the tower.
Which means there are three more corresponding light actuators to activate. I can see one from here. The rest must be scattered within the ruins around here. Let's go find them.
Why did Dvalin pick a place filled with puzzles and seals as his lair? Doesn't he get annoyed coming back home?
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
You do have a point.
It seems there are three of them. Ad Astra.
A reward on the road. Is this an answer from this world?
Ha!
A reward on the road. I'll keep this close.
Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock. Yeah.
With the wind.
Guys, opening box of adepti tricks.
Come a little closer.
Windblade! Is this an answer from this world? Ugh.